you have a desire to visit England this summer, it might be a good time to go. Prices are still good, and of course, there is a lot to do and see. To give us a preview, our travel lady, Leslie Cater, joining us this morning. Good morning, Leslie.
Hi, good morning, Ange.
And let's talk about London, because a lot of people have always thought, oh, I'd love to go to London. Mm-hmm. Price usually gets in the way, but you've managed to find a pretty good deal for us this summer.
Well, it can be an expensive city to visit, certainly, but there are some great deals out there, and one I found particularly for July, which is usually difficult to get, just for $13.99 for a week with flights, a week hotel, daily breakfast.
Wow.
And it was similar to the sort of deal I picked up for my two sons a year ago when I sent them off. And I thought, you know, they need to explore this city in depth. They found a number of things they could do for free, which they loved. The Natural History Museum was one of them.
Okay.
Remember, all the art galleries in London are free as well.
Wow, okay.
You've got lots of entertainment in Hyde Park. Westminster Abbey you can get into for free. So there's lots of things to do where you don't necessarily have to spend a lot of money and get a great education. At the time.
We've got some pictures here. Is this what we can expect for that week in London there, the accommodations?
Yeah, this is the hotel. It's a hotel in Earl's Court, 3.5 stars. You can see it's nice, roomy, bright. You know, sometimes it can be difficult to find a decent hotel in London unless you know what you're getting.
So it's a coach tour?
No, this particular one, this is one of the trips that my sons took. They actually picked up a tour in London and went up to Liverpool and did the Beatles tour.
Oh, okay.
So, you know, a lot of things you can do within a week. It's a small country. This is the Cavern in Liverpool where the Beatles used to play.
Is this sort of your family album?
Yeah, it is. That's my son.
Introduce us to your son. Yeah. Oh, my gosh. Not the huge Beatle.
The creepy, crawly place. This is in the Natural History Museum. And the two
you mentioned that's free?
Yes,
okay.
And that's free. And they were just fascinated with this because they've got life-size exhibits, fascinating things, like as if you were inside somebody's brain walking around and just,
oh, wow.
You know, I don't know, being boys, they like that.
Okay, back up again. So the week, you'd be on a tour or you stay there for a week and you get to go and do your own little things?
Yeah, you stay in London. There's so much in London to do that a week doesn't even suffice, but that gives you really good ground view of the
good
place.
Okay, you've already mentioned a few things that are free. I think you've done a nice thing for everyone. You've put together